This message is to my brother. My mom was pregnant before she had me. And to all of my kids that's in the lost world. You know, abortion is a bad thing. You know, but a miscarriage is a far more worse of a thing. And I leave this message to my brother. You have my kids. I didn't forget about you. And I will never forget about you. Okay. Let my kids know that I love them. And I want you to watch over them. Okay. All my kids. Whether they're alive or if they're in a lost land with you. I love you more than anything in this world. And I just wish I could have met you. You know, and you know, like every day, I just be thinking about if I had my brother with me, all of this stuff wouldn't be going down at all. Like, I wouldn't have to live a life like this because I would have had you. I wouldn't need nobody else, you know. And if you could hear this message, just know that your little sister love you, no matter what. You and the kids want to come visit me, it's just fine. Alright? Take care of my kids. Take care of my kids.